Cruise informed Miscavige that Spielberg was psych-influenced because his children were seeing a psychiatrist. Shortly thereafter, the Scientology front group, Citizens Commission on Human Rights, picketed Spielberg's kids' psychiatrist's office in the Westwood neighborhood of Los Angeles. When their mother, Kate Capshaw, saw the picketers and realized Scientology was behind them, she promptly told her husband, who brought it up to Cruise as unappreciated and inappropriate.